Mm-hmm.
And even better, because now 10th and Texas are bike lanes.
Mm-hmm.
That means that trail will take you up to a safe way to ride into the downtown area. And while most people think of streams and valleys, I think in the trail about being a recreational item, right?
Mm-hmm.
The fact is, the more we provide access to the trail, A, you don't have to have huge parking lots along the way for people to get to it.
Uh-huh.
After all, when you build big parking lots, what you're really doing is taking away from your park.
Right.
But this is also a strong part of